Are you the Thai person or the German person? 5, 4, 3.
Why are you?
I'm an ass. Hello! Do y'all miss me? Do y'all miss Felicia? I miss Felicia. So today I'm going to eat alone. Am I? Yeah, so you're watching another episode of Eating Out, and today I'm going to try something different with another friend. She might have a crush, so hopefully you're like her. Okay, so today we are going to eat with Miss Corliss. Oi, come.
Hi, I'm back again. You're seeing me for a second time in this.
Second time?
Yeah, second time what? Our first time was the famous hot pot.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
I cannot remember.
I do too many vlogs, I forget already. Sometimes I do with Seth, sometimes I do with you, sometimes I do with Paul. Okay, so where are we going today?
Okay, where?
How do you want to eat?
I'm feeling for McDonald's. Do you know?
Ignore. Okay, so what's so special about McDonald's now?
So McDonald's just recently launched their Mcdonald's chicken.
Mcdonald's?
Yeah.
So much.
You
know, no,
yeah, in the food publication.
Oh, nice.
So we are going to the McDonald's opposite our office.
Okay, yeah, yeah. I'm very excited to see what is it.
Yes, okay, let's go. Do you like McSpicy?
I mean, that's the only thing that we eat at McDonald's.
Louis is a hater. So, everything he also don't like.
Right? I like.
Just so y'all know, okay?
I always eat McSpicy. Bye bye!
Hoo Yi! The chicken are all very in big pieces. There's drumlets and Thai.
Are you the Thai person or the drum person? 5, 4, 3.
Why are you?
I'm an ass.
Are you not thinking of that?
What?
It's the size of my
How is it? Describe.
It's nice
here. Very nice here. How nice.
No, I'm not kidding. It's nice. And there's like the spice, like a McSpicy that kick.
Just then.
Okay, I think I get my honest opinion already.
McDonald's manager asks you for food review.
Oh my god. What?
How's the chicken set?
She just tried. Okay. I haven't tried it.
I think, yeah, it's juicy. Okay. It's tender also. Definitely the skin here is a lot more thicker. Yeah, so meat itself is okay. It's very juicy. Yeah, and tender. Yeah, maybe it's just the... Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
No tea.
What the? Tea properly. What kind of tea is this? Yeah, wow, the oil dripping, can see.
Can see, yeah. Is this permanent? It's not seasonal, right?
Yeah, I don't think it's seasonal, it's permanent.
Oh, it's really very juicy. It's a bit spicy, but not like my spicy, so spicy. Wait, but the batter a bit not crispy enough, I feel.
The batter is very thick. Don't you think?
Like very floury, Sean. It's wet, it's juicy, it's spicy, it's hot. And chicken and it's worth it for $21 meal. You get 6 big pieces of chicken.
It's very value for money.
Very juicy and high quality. No, for less than $30 you get 6 pieces of chicken. It's not even one piece of chicken chop.
Okay, that's some math right there.
Boom! $21, 6 big pieces of chicken. It's not even one piece of chicken. Quick maths!
Okay, as I eat more, right? Like the spice start to hit.
She's just weak.
I sound like I cannot get spicy.
Can you see the pimple popping out?
Hey!
What?
So our editor, Priscilla.
It's not meant to suit you, I think. Add more pimple and crystals so that she knows that this is too hitty for her.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Hi, we are back in office. It's my tummy. Your cover,
I want to expose him. So just like I dream with him once. And then he said, "Oh, my stomach very big, yeah. Then can we retake?" So this is the second thing.
I feel so sinful eating at McDonald's.
Yeah, when it's fresh out, right, when you receive it, right, the oil is like dripping.
Yeah.
I also think it's very juicy, very tender. But the batter, the coating, I think it's a little bit thick for me. It's a bit thick for my liking.
You don't like it thick.
Yeah.
But Seth likes
not
it.
Not for
thick.
Chicken.
Flashback.
I like it thick.
Yeah, I like it thick.
Would you buy it again?
I think it's quite valuable for a bucket, like 6 piece. And you get like not the normal size chicken, a very big piece of chicken each.
Yeah, but I personally feel that if you're gonna compare it with McSpicy, then let's just move on now, okay? Don't just eat McSpicy. Once you go that McSpicy way, you're not gonna go back anymore.
But okay lah, it's worth the try, to be fair. Worth the try, yeah.
With this introduction, I think people will think twice about going to the K brand anymore. Mm. What do you think? Will you go for the K or will you go for the M?
We won't name us. I think they have like a smaller box one also, like in just 2 pieces.
2 pieces.
Yeah, great for one person. So you can try that if you don't want to get a bucket.
Mm.
Yeah, bucket is ideal for friends lah. Then you can try with your friends. Then you all can exchange opinion. Okay. Yeah, so you try and let us know. Then in the comment down, comment section below. And then we'll see you in the next vlog. Bye.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe. Here. I think it's here. These 2 circles.